Hello guys, I'm gonna be doing a maintenance today on a Toyota forklift. This is a 7 FTCU, so 7 series. It's a pretty small one. This is a 18, so this is like a 3,500 pound forklift. I got the mast up here. We'll set this here. Now the way to open the hood here, you have this latch here. You open here, come around this side, move this forward, and you're gonna have a latch right here. Pull that, and then lift it up. So here you have the engine. You have a 4-cylinder, 4-Y engine. You have your engine oil opening here. Pretty simple. Things to look for on here. You have your air filter here. Obviously you have your carburetor or your throttle body here. Pretty simple. You have your serpentine belt back here. It's got good tension. You can check for serpentine belt bearing here, or the water pump bearing. Seems pretty tight. You have your coolant reservoir right here. You have your battery. And you have your gas regulator right here. Here's your in, and here's your out. Goes all the way to your gas air fuel mixture here. You have your oil dipstick right here, and then you have your oil filter right here, conveniently placed thanks to Toyota. We'll remove this and then show you guys some other things. First, get some oil here. I just use conventional 5W20 most of the time here. Takes about 3.5 quarts. Alright, over here you have your transmission. Here you have your transmission fluid dipstick. You have your horn. Your horn, you have your clutch pedal, brake pedal, accelerator pedal. Obviously. Another thing I check for is these terminals, see if they're corroded. These look pretty good. You got your fuse box here. It. This is pretty straightforward. Pretty straightforward engine. You have your transmission filter there. You have your starter right here. Alright, so we're gonna get this thing lifted up and start with the oil change. Grab some woods. All right, things that you will need, size 14 wrench, and a oil filter. Filter wrench. All right, when it comes down here, your oil pan plug, drain plug right here. It's gonna be shooting out kind of an angle. Make sure you put your pan over here. You got a 14 millimeter. Next is the oil filter, which is right there. All right, next thing we'll do is we're gonna grease. We're gonna grease everything. This one here. We're gonna go to the other side. You grease the knuckles here. You got one here, one here. Last one right here. And we're gonna turn the steering wheel and then do the other side. All right, once you got both sides greased, you got your knuckles, and then you have your kingpin. You wanna check to see if there's any wiggle in your knuckles and then your kingpin that runs around here.